Today is a very special day, which my wife and I have long awaited for. All the years we have seen her grow into an elegant, mature, and loving person.
I could talk all night about the various moments shared with Steve, so many in fact it's hard to recall. But on the whole, Steve is pretty serious, very calculated, and covers up any mistakes. On a serious note, I couldn't ask for a better brother. Along with Mum and Dad, you've played a huge part of my life and who I am today. To Catherine, you've been part of this family for some time now, and it's great that we can officially make it official today.
I know both Catherine and Steve together as a couple working through their challenges while always maintaining the respect and love they have for each other. They have been there for each other in countless times in need and support each other through both the difficult and wonderful times in each other's lives.
I know the last couple of years have been full on, and through these times you've been solid, wonderful, thoughtful, caring and patient, and a great mother to Julian. Today, my sisters wanted to say, Catherine, they formally welcome you to the club of girls that think they can boss me around. I love you. I hope that every day will be as happy as today. Marriage is a promise made in the hearts of two people that love each other. Look at each other and remember this moment always. As you prepare to share your lives and to celebrate your relationship and the permanent bond of marriage. I, Steve, take you, Catherine, to be my wife, secure in the knowledge that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, and my one true love.
I, Catherine, take you, Steve, to be my husband, secure in the knowledge that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner in life, and my one true love.
I promise to love you without reservation, comfort you in times of distress,
encourage you to achieve all of your goals, laugh with you and cry with you,
grow with you in mind and spirit, always be open and honest with you,
and cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
I am honored to be not only the significant part of your special day, but a significant person in your lives. And I am beyond excited to watch the next chapter of your lives unfold together as husband and wife. I wish you a lifetime of laughter and those joyous moments, love and support in those challenging times, and excitement for all of the adventures that lie ahead. I love you, Catherine, my dearest bestie. Are you guys actually meant for each other?
I'd like to propose a toast to the new couple. May the two of you be filled with love and happiness in your new journey together. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Steve and Catherine, you have expressed your love here in front of those most dear to you. You start your lives as husband and wife,
May this be the first day of an eternity filled with love, laughter, and sharing many more amazing memories together. Steve, you may now kiss your bride.